The federal government is set to try and recruit Indigenous celebrities to campaign for the Voice referendum. The top contenders on the Prime Minister's list include three-time Grand Slam winner Ash Barty, two-time Brownlow medallist Adam Goods, Olympic gold medallist Cathy Freeman, and NBA star, and of course a member of the Australian Boomers, Patty Mills. Many major sporting codes have already signalled their support for The Voice and are expected to campaign ahead of the October referendum. It comes as Qantas considers featuring a Yes campaign livery on its aircraft.